Davis headed to the X. Toby Jenkins back out in the 10, and your leader of the 202 was Kyle Schuchard. And the green is back out. As Jenkins looks like there's not much speed left there for him to work his way back up. As lap traffic in front of second place, the 42 Robert Smith has four lap cars in front of him. As Sierra Gossin, the 74, gets spun out again, able to recover. Schuchar gets into the back bumper of Toby Jenkins, and that's going to spin him around and essentially in his shot at the podium tonight. As it's going to be Schuchar, Robert Smith, and Nick Holton now, 1-2-3. With four laps to go, Toby Jenkins able to get Cody Hoop's car going back up, and they are going to go yellow here.